Have you ever wondered about the power and capabilities of Iran's most advanced drones? The story of Iran's drone technology begins in 1988, when the US Navy inflicted heavy losses on Iran's air and navy forces. The Iranian military strategists knew they could not openly face the US on water, and so, they started to look to the skies. The Ababil drone family was born, marking the inception of Iran's advanced drone technology. These first-generation drones were not merely for intelligence, surveillance, or reconnaissance, but were deployed as attack munitions. The Ababil, a single-engine multi-role tactical unmanned aerial vehicle, was the first of its kind, boasting modern surveillance capabilities. It could be used as a loitering munition, a target drone, and even had the ability to attack the radar components of MM-104 Patriot missiles. And it was the Ababil, the first generation of Iranian drones, that started this revolution in aerial warfare. The Ababil drone is not just any drone. It's a multi-role tactical unmanned aerial vehicle with a maximum speed of 370 kilometers per hour. This Iranian powerhouse is versatile, boasting modern surveillance capabilities, functioning as a loitering munition and even acting as a target drone. Its mission payloads are nothing short of impressive, featuring acoustic miss-distance indicators, infrared devices, and radar reflectors. The Ababil is even used to attack the radar components of MM-104 Patriot missiles. Different versions of the Ababil, such as the Ababil 5, can carry 4 guided anti-tank missiles with a range of 8 kilometers and 6 precision-guided bombs. Its long range and high technology design challenge the conventional paradigms of aerial warfare, proving that size doesn't always matter when it comes to power and capability. With its advanced capabilities and versatility, the Ababil drone has significantly challenged the traditional dynamics of warfare. Iran's drone technology didn't stop with the Ababil. It evolved, introducing drones like Arash-2, Fotros, and Hamase. The Arash-2, for instance, is not your everyday drone. This long-range spotter loitering munition is equipped with search systems and unique capabilities that allow it to recover itself multiple times until it hits the target precisely. Imagine a drone with a strike range of 2,000 kilometers. That's the power of the Arash-2. Then we have the Fotros. This is an Iranian reconnaissance, surveillance, and combat unmanned aerial vehicle. It boasts a range of 2,000 kilometers with a flight endurance of 30 hours. Yes, you heard that right. 30 hours of continuous flight. And it's not just about staying in the air. The Fotros is also a combat drone capable of carrying up to 6 precision-guided munitions. Now let's talk about the Hamase. This Iranian tactical and reconnaissance unmanned aerial vehicle has high flight endurance and can follow predetermined waypoints to control its flight. It's equipped with synthetic aperture radar, radar or communications jammers, and a camera. But what sets Hamase apart is its stealth quality. It's designed to avoid detection by radars, making it a valuable asset in covert operations. These drones, each with their unique capabilities, have been pivotal in shaping Iran's advanced drone program. The Arash-2, with its ability to recover and hit targets precisely, the Fotros with its long range and combat capabilities, and the Hamase with its stealth quality and high flight endurance. Each drone represents a significant leap in Iran's unmanned aerial vehicle technology, showcasing the country's commitment to advancing its drone program. Through these advancements, Iran has not only managed to keep up with the rapid pace of drone technology globally, but also developed a unique set of capabilities that set its drone program apart. The Qarar and Kiyan drones represent the peak of Iran's drone technology. These sophisticated machines encapsulate the advancements Iran has made in unmanned aerial vehicle technology, serving as a testament to their commitment to innovation and defense. Let's start with the Qarar, a jet-powered target drone. This drone is a derivative of the American MQM-107 Streaker target drone, but it's been enhanced with unique features that make it distinctly Iranian. Qarar drones are equipped with Shahab missiles and Majid heat-seeking missiles, both with a range of 8 kilometers. This makes them formidable opponents in air-to-air combat. To take off, the Qarar uses a rocket assist system, a testament to its power, and once airborne, its surveillance capabilities and autopilot system with GPS guidance and terrain following ability come into play. Capable of both high and low altitude flight and day and night operations, the Qarar drones are versatile. With a maximum speed of 900 kilometers per hour, they are also incredibly fast. They can follow a pre-programmed flight path, which can be updated in flight, demonstrating their adaptability. Now let's shift our focus to the Qiyun drones. These jet-powered, high-precision reconnaissance drones are capable of continuous travel for over 1,000 kilometers. They can climb to 5,000 meters above sea level, showcasing their impressive altitude capabilities. The Qiyun drones are not just about endurance and altitude though, they are also about precision, making them an invaluable asset for reconnaissance missions. Both the Qarar and the Qiyun drones represent the culmination of years of research, development, and refinement. These drones are equipped with state-of-the-art technology and can perform a range of tasks, from surveillance to combat. They are a clear demonstration of how far Iran has come in the field of drone technology. The Mohajer and Rad 85 drones show Iran's commitment to continuous innovation in drone technology. Born out of a need for superior reconnaissance, these drones are a testament to Iran's ever-evolving drone capabilities. The Mohajer family of drones, one of the most mature in Iran's fleet, boasts improved avionics and extended range. Equipped with an autopilot system, the Mohajer 2 can maintain airspeed, altitude, and stability in flight. Its onboard digital processor can downlink sensor imagery, providing essential real-time information. On the other hand, the Rad 85, a remotely guided loitering munition, demonstrates a different aspect of drone technology. With a speed of 250 kilometers per hour, it's a swift and efficient tool on the battlefield. The Mohajer and Rad 85 drones, with their advanced features and capabilities, continue to push the boundaries of what is possible in drone technology. From the first generation Ababil to the latest Mohajer and Rad 85, Iran's drones have evolved significantly over the years. The Ababil, with its multi-role tactical capabilities, sets the stage for Iran's drone technology. The Qarar and Qiyun, jet-powered and precision-focused, demonstrate Iran's commitment to high-speed and high-altitude operations. The Mohajer, a hallmark of maturity in Iran's UAV development, offers improved avionics and range, while the Rad 85 adds a unique dynamic with its loitering munition capabilities. Together, these drones challenge traditional warfare dynamics, offering a blend of surveillance, combat, and resilience that is hard to match. Their advanced features, coupled with Iran's strategic deployment, provide a compelling glimpse into the future of warfare.